Productivity Arata. I want to welcome you to our new weekly series, which airs every Monday with quick videos so we can boost your personal productivity. I am Seiiti Arata from Arata Academy, and we're gonna start by reviewing the work of Daniel Goleman, a psychologist from the United States who's famous for his work on emotional intelligence. Let's specifically start with the book Focus, The Hidden Driver of Excellence. Focus is essential reading, and you will find out why. To get the best possible results from these videos, always keep a pen and paper to jot down ideas that we bring here. It will help you to better absorb the ideas and experience positive changes. Deal? So here comes the first big idea of this book. The attention span is like a muscle. If left unused, it will weaken, and with practice, it is strengthened. This is a powerful idea, but it's still quite abstract. In this video, I'll teach you a technique to develop your capacity for attention. Are you interested? If you want to go deep, I invite you to take our full course. But the tip I'll give you now is the following. When we dedicate our attention to anything, we're making a choice that has consequences. This is a very valuable way to understand attention. Note that at any given moment, we are in charge, we are making choices. And to choose properly, we have to become aware of the consequences of our choices. We should accept the price we are paying. And this is very important. What is the price of the choices you have made? Let's give an example to illustrate. When I choose to devote my attention for 20 minutes to a television news program, what do I expect to get as a result? What is the price that I'm paying? What other things could I have done and I didn't do because I chose to use those 20 minutes to watch television? What if instead I would choose to walk out for 20 minutes? What different choices, what different results would I have? Or if I would devote those 20 minutes to study a foreign language or any other topic that is important to my career? The lesson of this video is, I choose where I focus my attention, always. Whenever I remember that my attention is determined by my choice, it helps me to remember that I want to be conscious of my decisions. It increases the quality of choices and it strengthens my decision-making power. Attention is a type of investment. Have you ever thought about it from this perspective? Attention is an investment, and investments are different options with different results. To stay with this analogy, take a look at the different ways in which we could use money and the different consequences. If you have a certain amount of money in the bank, you can withdraw it and spend it all in the night of party. Or you can also buy a car that seems like a bargain, but it will end up costing much more money on maintenance. You can invest in high-risk shares in a company that can go bankrupt. You can leave the money in the savings account while the inflation destroys its purchasing power. Or you can also use the money to start a business and make profit. Do you understand that these are all different options? In a similar way, attention is also a valuable resource, and we have different options for its use. If we do not want to take control, life will lead us to undesired destinations because we were simply reacting to all the demands of those around us, living the life others expected us to live. Or we can decide to take charge of things, going after what we really want, and then we will resist the temptation to get lost in distractions. We want to awaken the clarity and identify the good and the bad choices. Some of our choices in life are the equivalent of that cheap car that looks like a great opportunity, but in the end is a big problem. If you're interested in increasing your focus, I've prepared an ebook that you can download right now. There is also a complete video course for those who want to take an additional step. To download the free ebook, you can now go to the link that is here on the screen. This link will redirect you to the Arata Academy blog, and then you can download the PDF of this ebook that we have prepared for you. As an option to further accelerate your results, you can also take our course called Focus. Let's recap what we have learned today. The attention span is like a muscle. If it's left unused, it will become weak, and with practice, it can be strengthened. And how do we strengthen our attention span as we practice? By remembering that our attention is a choice. And obviously, a good choice is based on conscious examination of the cost and benefit of each option. Different attention choices, just like in financial investments, will bring different results. When we remember this, our attention becomes more aligned with what we want from life, what is really important to us. I am Seiiti Arata from Arata Academy and the creator of the course Focus. You can use the link here on the screen to download your gift right now. Cheers!